perpetrators of violence towards their horses and towards their wives, towards their children. We even had a man who came onto the first course who'd actually killed his horse a few weeks beforehand in a fit of rage. And this was the level of people we were working with. And a few weeks after we'd finished that first course, we had a session with the wives and mothers and sisters of those men, and that's literally sort of the moment that LEADUP was born, because they said, what have you done to these men? No longer are they mistreating the horses, but they're treating us better, they're treating the children better, there's better communication in the community. It was incredible. So I was fortunate to be working with a lady called Judith Gibbons, who is a professor emeritus at St. Louis University, and we went on to do two scientific studies, both published, with conclusive evidence of shifts in attitude and behavior towards nonviolence through the program. At that point, it didn't have a name, but it went on to become LEADUP. And so we spent the last 8 years, 9 years almost, developing LEADUP. It was officially launched in 2017, and we focus now more on at-risk youth to help them develop their emotional intelligence, basically, to help them manage their emotions, to develop trust, to develop resilience, assertiveness, peaceful leadership, trust being absolutely at the core, because these kids who we deal with have been programmed not to trust over and over. And I'm very proud to say we've operated in 7 countries now. We've held workshops in 7 countries. We have 14 instructors around the world. And now we're really getting more organized and serious about the whole thing, because we've received some funding from an organization called Pet Plan Charitable Trust in the UK, and they are supporting our expansion, our international expansion. So where we find country sponsorship, then they allot more funds to allocate more funds for us to expand in other countries. So we now have a really well-defined methodology and program for expansion and certification program to come.